What's up, ladies and gentlemen, Speedy, and welcome back to some more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. It is still September 28th, and the time right now is 3:13 AM. We just finished off the first arc for the game last time. But for now, before we dive into the second arc of the game, I do want to dive into Treasure Log 4 a little bit. So we're gonna get a first look at the Treasure Log in this game. Let's see what this is like.
Tommy, Meisei, Shikara. この世のすべてを手に入れた 海賊王ゴールドロジャー。彼の死に際に放った一言は人々を海へ駆り立てた。夢を追う者、力を求める者、そして平和を願う者。それぞれの思惑が渦巻く世界で人は挑み戦い続ける。いくつもの冒険と可能性で満ちたこの海の果てに一体何が待ち受けているのか。
Treasure Log. In Treasure Log, you can enjoy various episodes featuring a host of whatever kills. Who really cares? So I guess we start with the East Floor, huh? Cool episode, huh? Treasure Log. Some Treasure Log episodes are called Cool episodes. Cool episodes are the keys to progressing through the Treasure Log. First, aim to clear all core episodes for your rank. Okay. Honestly, let's just start with Luffy, why not? Treasure Log was really fun in Pirate Warriors 3, out of what I've played of it. For Treasure Log, I've still never beaten that game though, just in general. I'll say this now, I am not guaranteeing I'm gonna go through all of Treasure Log. I am not guaranteeing that. More than likely, I'm gonna do a decent bit on camera. But chances are, for the most part, I'm probably going to just do this off screen. And most likely I'm never gonna beat it anyway. So as far as I'm concerned, once we beat the main game, that's the end of this playthrough. Regardless of how far we are in this, at that point. But if I do feel like trying to do all of this, then I guess the playthrough will continue until the start. I guess it just depends on if I'm up for it. So that said, no guarantees I'm doing all of this for the Treasure Log. Either way, let's dive in.
とやる気か、アホコッ
コ。おー、マリノ君、生きてたか。
I didn't even see what the hell other feet conditions even are. Where will that be again? Whatever.He doesn't have to conquer territory, that's all I'm sorry. I completely missed him. I definitely won't take him out first. If anything.For me, I feel like Chesalog is the best spell. About Warriors 3 for me. I forget if the first one has that or not. I think it has something similar. I'm not quite sure.Way too many people around here. Oh, we defeated him first, alright. I guess you're next.Alright, so he is still standing. Not anymore.Alright then. I guess I know in this direction. You're next.To take out. I just felt like trying to at least get my first impressions for Chesalog in this game on camel. At the very least.What's up here? Just a bunch of guys to take out of it. Finally, the pirate commander, alright? I always usually try to take out commanders first. Or any main killer, really. You're next, Sanji. Oh, we took out Sanzu. Now you're next. If anything, I definitely can't wait to start trying out some of the new characters and get back to playing some of my more favorite characters, the players, within Dreamlog. Dreamlog, Trezorlog. I think Dreamlog is actually what I'm referring to in the third game now that I think about it. But for now, I want to kind of focus on essentially leveling Luffy up to make missions in the main story a bit easier or more of a breeze to go through on normal. I guess we're dealing with Frankie now, alright? We did not take him out yet. The moment I thought we did. Now we do. Ah, you're next. We've captured a decent bit of territory now. I do want to go down here and take out that yellow dot. In other words, it's Commander. Too. I was hoping that was money, but whatever. I guess we're just taking our forces out. This territory will be ours. Where is he? A leader. The territory is ours, nice. And now we gotta deal with Luffy. We're fighting ourselves over here. Man, this tail's way too squeaky. Hmm. I kind of just lock on already. There we go. Grab that. And Zoro's over here. Take it, he's the boss of this area. For this fight at least. Let's just lock on so we can actually see him. I could try and capture the rain arrow, but I'm not gonna bother. He might probably stood. Oh, come on. Totally missed. Oh, that's loud. Seems like everything is over. Or not. Okay. We have more to do with them. That deals with him. Now we gotta do both of them at once, okay. Still a complete mess. Let's try this. Lock on, thank you. Can't even tell what's going on. Come on, Zoro, just go down. Oh, he's down. Oh, we have Sanji and then we have Lita. Okay. Oh, that's everything. Oh, we got another fight, nice. I wasn't sure if I was gonna get that or not. That's one good thing about doing the Chozo Love, though. You get some more money, plus the coins you can use to invest in kills. the main reason to actually do it. We can do another one though. There's definitely a lot here. Can you literally just pick and choose what you want to do? Huh. If that's the case, if we went with this, we would unlock a different episode for those. Honestly, let's just do one more, and then we'll call it a video. Even though 22 minutes into this at this point, basically. We could try someone outside if we want. Honestly, why not? Growth map. Yeah, let's do that. We definitely want to do this. So do that one more time. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that. Keep doing it. Yeah, we're just gonna keep doing it. And we max that out. I think that's all we can do. Honestly, she's one of my more favorite characters to play as, to be honest. I just like her fighting style, if anything. Yeah, let's keep going this way. I don't know what it is though, but I just really do find her playstyle really fun. It seems like it's for the most part unchanged, which is also fine by me. Let's do this. Hmm. Oh, he's done for. And you're next. Oh, we pretty much have this section of the map taken over. Just so I can see who the hell the fucking firing. Real quick. Oh, he's finished. I told the Marines all around me, he's okay. For some reason I was thinking it was the pirates. But to be fair, he is a Marine. So I figured we were walking alongside the Marines. On this one. Let's take these guys out. And keep advancing. Little by little. This is definitely an interesting map though. This definitely has to do something with the old Cake Island. That's for sure. Let's do it. This little group. I thought we could break that. That little statue. Yeah, we don't know anyone for that attack. Ugh. Oh, come on. That move is just too slow, honestly. And we have a leader, okay. We can take out this area then. Nice. Huh. I saw Pele, we can take over that other area. Let's just go ahead and try to do that. So the reason I thought this area here, this golden area didn't have a leader. Or rather, it was connected to the whole area we just took over. More foes appearing, huh? Looks like we actually have to take on Smoke here too. Huh. Interesting. No one knew anyone though. Taking over this little garden isn't gonna be that easy. As easy as I thought it would be.
という誤算が
We still have to keep take out these lower guys level. Yeah, I literally cannot fucking talk to the library. There's the leader. I was looking for you. Let's take care of some business over here. Smoker's literally above us. Figures. My lock on because I can't see what the fuck is even happening. Oh, come on. It's starting to get a bit ridiculous. He's finally dealt with. Oh, smoke is all right, okay. I definitely have messed up though. Moving on. Looks like we gotta fight you again, huh? This area's almost taken back by the enemy, damn it. He's dealt with. Oh great, someone else shows up. Are you fucking kidding me? Dealt with. An area we took back earlier was conquered. Once again, seriously. We're not getting anywhere. Literally. We gotta start making some kind of progress. There we go. That one literally confused me though. Moving on. dealt with, nice. Another commander. There we go. This is the way we need to go. I swear, if I don't look at the map, I'm always gonna get lost. In these games. Queen's Chambers, huh? We will lose as well in the long version. Come on, Cobb, just go down. I think we got him though. It seems like it. Finally. He went down. Wait, Cobb was the leader? I thought we had a lot more to do there, actually. Huh. A decent bit of coins for doing that. I definitely do feel like doing another episode of this. So yeah, I guess next time we'll try and do these two. I will, until next time, stay golden.